Okay, so the question was, write the coordinates of each point from A to K. We have to find point A, point B, point C, point D, point E, point F, point G, point H, point J, and point K. There was no point I. So, the points were from like this. Okay, so point A was at 2, 3. Point B is at 0, 5. Point C is at 1, negative 2. Point D is at negative 6, 0. E would be at 0, negative 5. F is directly at 0, 0. G is at negative 1, negative 1. H is at negative 5, 3. J is at 4, 0. And K is at negative 5, negative 6.